Well, first of all, compared to last year, we feel like we're in heaven because we're actually able to be in the gym together during the off season. We're actually able to lift weights and train and get shots up and work on our skills and ultimately come together for team practice. So I think everybody is reinvigorated and really happy about that, having gone through what we did a year ago. We're in our third week of practice. Guys have consistently brought tremendous energy, worked really hard. And once again, I think, you know, we have a tremendous group of young men. They get along with each other exceptionally well. They look out for each other. They have each other's back. I think this team can have exceptional camaraderie and chemistry. Well, our older guys, our veterans, are tremendous. You know, they welcome the new guys. They buddy coach, they help them along the way. They're extensions of our coaching staff. The new guys have hit the floor running. They're very coachable. They're eager to learn about our system and culture. And so you're right. We have a good blend of exciting newcomers with talented, experienced veterans.